ASAP for an IV. Motherfuck J.O.B. They don't support no hip-hop. They said it's way fix, set it for these white blue collar hicks, just to make a dollar off of black music with a subliminal ball of tricks. But those who kiss ass and swallow dicks.
Tired of not having a phone. Tired of not having a home to have one in if I did. because this is what you thought it wasn't. It means the brothers representing the 30 dozen. I be the F-O, the double G. And check out my man, he goes by the name of Fucker.
Slim Shady, brain dead like Jim Brady. I'm a M80, you little like that Kim lady. I'm buzzing, dirty dozen, naughty rotten rhymer. Cursing that you play is worse than Morty Schottenheimer. You acting in the motherfucker you bitch your style from. You ain't gon' sell two copies if you press a double album. Admit it, fuck it, while we coming out in the open. I'm doing acid crack, smack coke, and smoking dope then. My name is Marshall Mathers, I'm an alcoholic.
I'm Marshall.
I have a disease and they don't know what to call it. Better hide your wallet, cause I'm coming up quick to strip your cash. Bought a ticket to your concert just to come and whip your ass. Bitch, I'm coming out swinging so fast that it make your eyes spin. You getting knocked the fuck out like Mike Tyson. The proof is in the pudding, your stats to Sean Holtman. I'll slit your motherfucking throat worse than Ron Goldman. So when you see me on your block with two blocks screaming fuck the world like Tupac, I just don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, dirty Mac, and telling your boys that I'm on crack. I just don't give a fuck. So put my tape back on the rack, go run and tell your friends my shit is whack. I just don't give a fuck. Well, see me on the street and duck, cause you gon' get stuck, stoned, and snuck. Cause I just don't give a fuck. I'm nicer than Pete, but I'm on a search to crush a milk bone. I'm everlasting, I melt vanilla ice like silicone. I'm ill enough to just straight up diss you for no reason. I'm cold in the snow season when it's 20 below freezing. Flavor with no seasoning, this is the sneak preview. I diss your magazine and still won't get a weak review. I make your freak leave you, smell the Folgers crystals. This is lyrical combat, gentlemen hold your pistols. But I form like Voltron and blast you with my soda missiles. Slim Shady, Eminem was the old initials. Extortion, snorting, supporting abortion. Pathological liar, blowing shit out of proportion. Delunious, zaniest, spontaneous, sporadic. Impulsive thinker, compulsive drinker, addict. Half animal, half man. Dumping your dead body inside of a fucking trash can with more holes than an Afghan. So when you see me on your block with two blocks screaming fuck the world like Tupac, I just don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, dirty back, and telling your boys that I'm on crack. Stuck, stolen, snuck. I just don't give a fuck. Somebody let me out this limousine. I'm a caged demon on stage screaming like Rage Against the Machine. I'm convinced I'm a fiend, suing up while this record is spinning. Clinically brain dead, I don't need a second opinion. Fuck dropping a jewel, I'm flipping a sacred treasure. I bite your motherfucking style just to make it fresher. I can't take the pressure, I'm sick of bitches. Sick of nagging bosses, bitching while I'm washing dishes. In school I never said much, too busy having a head rush. Doing too much rush, had my face flushed like red blush. Then I went to Jim Beam, that's when my face sprayed. Went to gym in 8th grade, raped the women's swim team. Don't take me for a joke, I'm no comedian. Too many mental problems got me snorting coke and smoking weed again. I'm going up over the curb, driving on the median. Finally made it home, but I don't got the key to get in. So when you see me on your block with two blocks screaming fuck the world like Tupac, I just don't give a fuck. Talking that shit behind my back, dirty back, and telling your boys that I'm on crack.
Couple of toys.
toys and let dada strap you in the car seat. Oh, where's mama? She's taking a little nap in the trunk. Oh, that smell. Dada must have run over a skunk. Now I know what you're thinking. It's kinda late to go swimming, but you know your mama. She's one of those type of women that do crazy things, and if she don't get away, she'll throw a fit. Don't play with dada's toy knife, honey, let go of it. And don't look so upset, why you acting bashful? Don't you wanna help dada build a sandcastle? And mama said she wants to show you how far she can float. And don't worry about that little boo-boo on her throat. It's just a little scratch, it don't hurt. Her was eating dinner while you were sweeping and spilled ketchup on her shirt. Mama's messy, ain't she? We'll let it wash off in the water, and me and you can play by ourselves, can't we?
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
See, honey, you and I. There's a place called heaven and a place called hell. A place called prison and a place called jail. And that is probably on its way to all of them except one. Mama's got a new husband and a stepson, and you don't want a brother, do ya? Maybe when you're old enough to understand a little better, I'll explain it to you. But for now, what you say, mama was real, real bad. Was being mean to dad and made him real, real mad. But I still feel sad that I put her on timeout. Sit back in your chair, honey, quit trying to climb out. I told you it's okay, hey, hey. When the baba, take a night night, nana boo, goo goo gaga, hermit goo goo kaka. Dada change her nighty, clean the baby up so her can take a 90-90. And dada wake her up as soon as we get to the water. 97 Bonnie and Clyde, me and my daughter.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I. Sweepy head, we're here. Before we play, we're gonna take mommy for a little walk along the pier. Katie, don't cry, honey, don't get the wrong idea. Mama's too sleepy to hear you screaming in her ear. That's why you can't get it awake. But don't worry, dada made a nice bed for mommy at the bottom of the lake. Here, you wanna help dada tie a rope around this rock? We'll tie it to her footsie, then we'll roll her off the dock. Ready now? Here we go, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3. Mama splashing in the water. No more fighting with dad. No more restraining order. No more stepdad dad. No more new brother. Blow a kisses bye bye. Tell mama you love her. And we'll go play in the sand, build a castle and junk. But first, just help dad with two more things out the trunk.
Just the two of us. Just the two of us.
And when we ride,
just the two of us. Just the two of us.
Just you and I.
Trying to stop the crime rate. I'm like two things. I'm painful to rappers. Then you you can tell from these shells how I got up, and I'm like root canals. I erase our trail, something farther from getting bail. Makes you wanna kill an MC yourself. You might as well be, but then a 25 to life sentence on nigga trial. Horrified to keep on frightened, repenting, and lose their vows. Everything gets fire when Swift's around, vacate now. Niggas dumb enough to try and front and escape high. I'ma take this yak and drink it straight wild. Niggas steady falling in my face like milk crates, blah. It's Swifty from the 313. Like I said, no one is iller than me.
Me and Eminem and Mike driving down Van Dyke, getting my dick sucked late at night by a fucking transvestite. Still on probation for strangling my boy Jason. Should be taking my medication. It's 9 to 10 I'm facing. Last week this old man I had to blast, cause he tried to help me out when my car was out of gas. Rip this old lady hung her neck by a hook. Didn't realize it was my grandmother till I checked her pocketbook. Fucking with the white boys got me back on crack. That is plays where the hell your TVs and VCRs is at. I done lost 100 pounds. I ain't been eating like I should. This wounded dog in the street is sure looking good. Rob this little boy in his fucking paper route. Throwing bombs at daycare centers and yell, "Everybody get out!" My girl beat my ass and shot me in the back with a two-piece, cause she found out I was having an affair with her 10-year-old niece. No one, no one's telling it me. It's Bizarre Kid, straight from the 313. No one, no one is telling it me. It's Bizarre Kid from the 313.
Nobody better test me, cause I don't wanna get messy. Especially when I step inside this bitch, dip freshly. New lugs, give the crew hugs, guzzle two mugs before I do drugs that make me throw up like flu bugs. True thugs, rugged, unshaven, messy scrubs. Ripping 40 bottles like the fucking Pepsi clubs. Down a fifth, crack open the six. I'm on my seventh date ball, now I gotta take a piss. I'm hollering at these hoes that got boyfriends. Who gives a fuck who they was? I'm always taking someone else's girl like Cool J does. They probably don't be packing anyways, do they fuzz? We walked up, stomped they asses, and blew they buzz. Mics get sandblasted, stab your abdomen with a handcrafted pocket knife and spill your wearing acid. Sprayed your motherfucking crib up when I ran past it. Fucking felon, headed to hell in a handbasket. Talking shit'll get you your girl and your man blasted. Kidnapped and slapped in a van, wrapped in saran plastic. Get your damn ass kicked by these fantastic, furious four motherfuckers blasting in front of your face without the grandmasters. Slim Shady, ain't nobody iller than me.
Shit like a ass with legs, massive lead to leave your cabbage red. Similar to your ass in the casket dead. Drastic spread of acid heads. Come to abort you like a bastard egg. The trash you said got you standing on plastic legs. Ask the feds from past the edge. Rocking the most classic dress. Flashing bread. Roll down the window, bitch, you got some fantastic legs. You can get it to that ass get red. You can get it to that ass get red. But sorry, you get him and him. Swift, you get him and him. I'll get him and him. Leave the other two for my nigga Eminem. Never writer's block. I block writers. My block's tighter. Ante up and get your top fighters. Got fired for jumping the counter with the mop stick. Some bitch ran up screaming, "Get the cops quick." And got drop kicked. Now she's screaming, "Stop it." Got clips to stop shit. Rock shit. Grab this hot shit. Wherever you shop, bitch. For a scooter, 97 crop pit. Sick of your niggas looking at me like I got tits. I'll shoot a rocket through your optic. Your niggas still don't know the toxic. I got bricks, lose my foot in your ass and have your shit in socks, bitch. P-Rock shit, leave your fucking knot split. Grab the green from Al by showing them hot grits.
No one,
ain't nobody iller than me.
It's the Mr. Fuzzy from the 313. No one, no one is iller than me. It's Eminem and Swift from the 313. No one, no one is iller than me. It's Buzz and Buzzard from the 313. You have not. Four LMCs from the home of potholes and trash will lyrically blast.
yelling freeze. But I'm already wanted for selling keys and a bunch of other felonies from A to Z like spelling bees. So before I drop to the ground and fell on knees, I bust shots, they bust back. They be swearing the chest, I wasn't wearing the vest. Shut your yakking mouth, or blow the brain from out the back of your scalp. Drug her by her hair, smacked her up, figured fuck it, mug her while you're there. Jacked her up, stole her car, made a profit. Grab a tape from out the deck and lost it out the window like the girl and set it off did. Jetted off, kid, stole the whip, now I'm a criminal. Drove it through somebody's yard, dove into this swimming pool. Climbed down, collapsed on the patio. I made it out alive, but I'm injured badly though. Parents screaming. Long enough to let me leap up, running that crib and at least leave with some little cheap stuff. Acting like they never seen nobody hit a lick before. Smash the window, grab the Nintendo 64. When they sell out in stores, the price triples. I ran up the block, jumping kids on tricycles and colliding with an 80-year-old lady with groceries. There goes cheese, eggs, milk, and post toasties. Stood up and started to see stars. So many siren sounds, it seemed like a thousand police cars. Barely escaped, must have been some dumb luck. Jumped up and climbed the back of a moving dump truck. But I think somebody seen me maybe. Plus I lost the damn Nintendo and I must have dropped the Beanie Baby. Fuck it, I give up, I'm surrounded in blue suits. Came out with a white flag hollering truce, truce. Surrendered my weapon to cops. Wasn't me, it was the gangster rap and the peppermint snaps.
All I see is murder, my mind.
Starting off at 5:50 an hour, then this boss wonders why I'm smarting off. Tired of being
you go on tour. Tired of walking the same blind horn. I wrap the work in the back of a contour. Tired of making knots with a stack of ones. Having a lack of funds and resorting back to guns. Tired of being stared at. Tired of wearing the same damn Nike Air hat. Tired of stepping in clubs wearing the same pair of lugs. Tired of people saying they're tired of hearing me rap about hugs. Tired of other rappers who ain't bringing half the skill as me. Saying they wasn't feeling me on nobody's as ill as me. And I'm tired of radio stations telling fibs. Tired of J.O.B. Where saying where hip hop lives. But if I had $1 million, I'd buy a damn brewery and turn the planet into alcoholics. If I had a magic wand, I'd make the world suck my head without a condom on while I'm on the John. If I had $1 million, it wouldn't be enough, cause I'd still be out robbing armored trucks. If I had one wish, I would ask for a big enough sack for the whole world to kiss. You know what I'm saying? I'm tired of all of this bullshit. Telling me to be positive. How am I supposed to be positive when I don't see it's positive? You know what I'm saying? I rap about this around me, let's just see. You know what I'm saying? Right now I'm tired of everything. Tired of all this player hate that's going on in my own city.
Take it for a
a joke, I'm no comedian. Too many mental problems got me walking onto the smoking heat again. I'm going up over the curb.